The Oneida County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly snowmobile crash in the town of Little Rice. The crash happened tonight just before 7 p.m. on Kelly Dam Road, just north of Old 8 Road. Authorities say a 55-year-old man was pronounced dead at the scene. The victim's name has not been released until family is notified. The Wisconsin DNR is investigating that crash.